ultimate test of cerebral fitness. This grips me more than would a muddy old river or reclining Buddha. Thank God I'm only watching the game, controlling it. I don't see you guys rating the kind of mate I'm contemplating. I'd let you watch, I would invite you, but the queens we use would not excite you. So you better go back to your bars, your temples, your massage parlors.
One night in Bangkok, the world's your oyster. The bars are temples, but the pools ain't free. You'll find a god in every golden oyster. A little special, little history. I can feel an angel sliding up to me. One night in Bangkok makes the heart man humble. Not much between despair and ecstasy.
Oh.